This is Meagan Massacre from New York Inc., and I'm here to give you guys a little bit of advice about how to choose your first tattoo. There are way too many times where people walk into a tattoo shop, they just know they want a tattoo, they don't know what they want to get, and they're just looking at the pictures of the flash on the walls and being like, I guess I'll pick something. I think that is the worst thing to do. Number one, go to a custom artist. Go to somebody who draws their own tattoos. Give them your idea and let them draw something for you that is unique and custom to yourself. You don't want a tattoo that 30, 40, 500 other people have. Get something meaningful to you and something that's timeless. There's way too many times that people get tattoos because they're cool at the time. Let me tell you something, tattooing has trends just like anything else does. And something that is cool today is not gonna be cool in 10 years or even 3 years. All those tribal tattoos you've seen, all those barbed wire tattoos that everybody laughs at now, they were cool at one point in time. Make sure you're gonna get a tattoo you're not gonna regret. When picking where you wanna get your first tattoo, you wanna pick a spot that's not gonna be extremely painful and a spot that you're comfortable with. You know, I don't recommend getting your first tattoo on your ribs because it's a very excruciating spot, but you know, maybe the top of your arm because it's actually one of the easiest spots. I have to say, you know, if you're not so sure what you want to get, I'm not so sure you're ready for your tattoo because you really need to think about what you're going to put on your body for the rest of your life.